Hey guys, this is Kamlesh from PluginIndia.com, and I just wanted to do a small video on an update to our Recharge India mobile app. So we've released a 2.0 version of the Recharge India app on the App Store, and the Android version will be released in a couple of weeks. For those who don't know, PluginIndia and a few members of the EV community, we've started this concept of community charge stations, where any business or any household or any offices or any commercial complex, any institution can offer charging to EV owners. So we opened up a platform. We have a mobile app on the iOS and the Android platforms, and it's called Recharge, and where you can see all the charge points around you. This is how the plot looks like. So if you see, there are many points all over India, and all of these points offer charging to EVs. So so we have around 209 points as of now. We had more, but we had to clean out a lot of old data which were no longer valid, and so we keep doing that to keep the app fresh and ensure that most points are available for users. So this is community charge points. If you want to understand more about community charge points, I would recommend to go to this page in our website, categories and community charging, and look at these links here and read stuff and understand what this is all about. And if you have a business, or if you have a home or an office, you would like to offer charging to EVs, more than welcome. You can go to the app and then go to this, in the app you go to the add charge point screen and then fill up the details, and then you're set, good to go. So we'll add your location in the app, and so it's very easy. Many people who are cynical about EVs, you know, tell us that, hey, there's no infrastructure, I cannot use EVs. But that's actually wrong, because you have this, every business, every home, every residence has electrical connection. So infrastructure is all around you. You just need to look and you'll find. So don't fall for people who say that there's no infrastructure, I cannot use an electric vehicle. That is wrong. It's a misguided agenda by fake news media. So let's quickly walk you through new features of the Recharge India app. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so the iOS app, once you install the app, you will look at this icon. This is the Recharge India icon, and this was a beautiful icon developed by Ranjan Ray, an electric vehicle user in Delhi, and I'm sure many of you know him because he has completed 1 lakh kilometers in his electric car, and he was kind enough to make a design for us, and he made this beautiful design which we really love. Tap on this icon, the app will launch, and then it will take you to a brief splash screen. Let's talk about this too. So this also was designed by Mr. Ranjan Ray, and it's a very beautiful splash screen. It has the icon, it says Recharge India, and it has a tricolor. So this is a very important, significant thing when people don't observe that using an EV is helping your country. You are not consuming oil, you're not polluting your city, and you're helping improve your city's air quality, and you're using energy that is created in India. So use an EV and be a true patriot. So that's why we always have the tricolor here in the app, and we have the India flag in our rallies, you observed, and it's a very proud moment for all of us. You will see tricolor in many places wherever we. So this is the splash screen, and the app quickly loads, and I'm currently based out of Pune, and in Pune is area called Baner. I live there, and this is my home, and if I zoom up, it shows all the points around me. And if you look at in Pune and Chinchwad area, we have many green points and red points. So what are these? These red points are the dealers of Mahindra Electric, and the green ones are community charge points. So this is where the businesses and homes have given these points to us. If you zoom out further, you can see points all around you. And between Pune, if you see, there are points all around Pune. And then if I go to Mumbai, I can see a new color. It's a dark blue color pin, and this is a DC fast charging station. So these are fast chargers that can charge an electric car for in an hour or so. That is a very beautiful thing, and we always wanted, people always complain, okay, it's going to take 5 hours, 6 hours to charge an electric car. So, and now you can do it in 45 minutes to 1 hour, and that's great. So these fast charging stations are popping up everywhere, and the first charge station was in Vikhroli area of Mumbai, and that is the Tata Power Mustek charging station. And there's another new one in Nerul, installed by Magenta, and soon there's going to be fast charging stations everywhere. And if I zoom up, I can see the plot of the points in entire country. And now if I go towards Bengaluru, you see there are more colors. So this is the black ones, black pins are from points installed by Ather Energy. So Ather Energy is a electric scooter manufacturer, and they have installed charge points all around Bengaluru. So 13 for now, and we will be installing more of their points in our app, and they are very happy to get featured in our app. So you can easily find an Ather charge point if you have an Ather scooter, and these are open. If you have an Ather scooter, you can charge here. If you have an electric car, you can still use the same Ather charge point. So that's kudos to the Ather team. They have kept this open. That's very important. So we totally applaud Ather for enabling open charge points. And basically, you can find these points in our app, and you'll have to use the Ather Grid app to actually use. To authenticate yourself and scan the QR code and charge. So apart from Ather, we've also looking at Sun Mobility. So they are launching this battery swapping stations, and they have one swap station in their facility and their office. We featured that, but as and when they release swap stations all around India, we'll feature their swap stations in our app too. So as you can see, our app is getting colorful. We are having more points, and also we've observed certain businesses contacting us. For example, in Calcutta, there is a hotel called Swiss Hotel. They contacted us and they said that, hey, we have a hotel and we would like to get ourselves registered in your app. So great, we've added them too. And if you go to the NCR area, we've also filtered out many points which were not working and not there anymore. And Mahindra Electric has been very cooperative, and they've given us all their dealer details. And that's how you can see their dealer details in various different states like Orissa, Gujarat, Telangana, etc. One thing I wanted to point out was, if you go back to the Mumbai Pune area, you can see the there are a lot of green pins. That is because the Mumbai Pune community and Plugin India team has been very active in this area, electrifying highways. So if you guys have followed us, we've done some rallies where we have taken our EVs and gone to Mahabaleshwar here, and then we have gone to Nashik, we have done Ahmednagar, Shirdi, and of course Pune, Mumbai. And most EV users use these points and take their EVs outside the cities. So kudos to the Pune, Mumbai EV community, and they have been the most active members in this movement. Other cities, communities can follow suit and can electrify certain highways near the cities better. So especially the Bengaluru community, they have huge number of EV users, but they are yet to mobilize and, you know, do stuff like what the Pune Mumbai community has done. So if they can also join in and, you know, electrify, for example, Bengaluru Mysuru, that would be great. So or Hosur, wherever, so any nearby places, it's totally possible. Some would say it's a job by the government and EV companies, but we can't keep waiting for them, and if we as a community act, we can, you know, have more charge points all around us and make it more EV friendly. Alright, so next we talk about the settings or the filter screen. This is where you tap on the gear icon at the top right, and then you can see the different types of pins. What do they mean? So the green with the T is a business community charge point, and we have some data here, 59 businesses. And you have a red Mahindra Electric dealers, and then the black pin indicates Ather charge ports, and the community charge residents, which are with the home icon, and the DC fast charger, which is dark blue, and Sun Mobility, which is the orange color pin. So this, you can, you know, filter them, you can deselect few options and just select all, so you can do stuff there. So okay, so let's go to a specific point. Let's say the Tata Power DC fast charging station, and then you tap on the pin, and then it shows you pop up. I tap on the pop up, and you go to the details screen. And this screen has changed. The early screen was not that intuitive. We had many icons and some were clickable, some were not clickable, and we had to, now we have made it more cleaner. And if you see, there are a few icons here. You have the station name, the address, the phone, and you can call the phone directly by tapping on this icon. Gives you the driving directions from your home to the charge point, and it tells you how many kilometers you have. So you come back to our app, and there you have the Google Maps integration. And then you have a comment. It says one positive comment and zero negative. And when I tap on that, it takes me to the comment. You can add your own comment here. Yeah. So I have actually used the DC fast charger here. I've charged the P8 and the P2 electric car from Mahindra Electric. And both the time, the Mastek fast charger worked very well. It was very seamless, and it was awesome just to see the car charge so fast. And kudos to Tata Power and Mastek for India's first public fast charger. So yeah, so you can create the comment like this. You can, you know, how was your experience? You can make it a positive experience or a negative experience, and you can give feedback on every charge point. And then there's an option of reporting a point. If you're not happy with some point, you can report it, and we can investigate. And then you can share the point, and you know, and use the iOS standard sharing screen. Yeah, that's the charge point detail. So the next thing I want to talk to you about is about the add charge point screen. So if you tap on this on the app, you can actually fill the details and submit the information, and we'll definitely add your location in the database. So that's that. And then the about page, this talks about who we are, what is the version, the build at the top, and then we say who we are, what is PluginIndia.com, you can read about that. And this app was developed by Team PluginIndia and Team Hi-Tech Pro. So the PluginIndia team worked on the iOS version of the app, and the Hi-Tech Pro is a tech company based out of Noida, and it's led by my very good friend Damnish Kumar, who is the founder of this company, and they do tech services. If you have any tech projects, they execute them. And his team also owns the iOS account and the Android account where the apps are hosted on. So big thanks to Hi-Tech Pro, and do visit the website and check them out. Their support has been instrumental in making this possible. So everything what we have done is voluntary. The industry has not paid us for this app. We have put in our extra efforts, and we have got this app to the community. So just wanted to put this out. So one last thing I would like to show you guys is the comments and reviews we have got in the App Store and the Play Store. So if you look at the Play Store on the iOS app, you see the Play Store app, and then you can see all the new features of 2.0 and some screenshots too. And then there's one very beautiful review from Paster Mohit. He says, "Dear RechargeIndia team, I really admire your efforts and labor to go all the way to create an app to educate EV drivers and help them charge their cars and plan effective drives. Trust me, you're leading a change in this country which the future generations will be grateful to. Your new update absolutely rocks. Keep up the good work. Every mile covered in an EV is towards restoring the planet which God so beautifully made." Wow, isn't that amazing? Thank you so much, Pastor Mohit, and we appreciate your comment, and it's a very beautiful comment. These are the kind of comments that really encourage us to do more. I just wanted to share that with you guys. And if I go to the Play Store link, Play Store of for the RechargeIndia app, there are many comments here, many people are like surprised, like, "Wow, I never thought something like this exists. Bravo to the community." Interesting. And then, "Love the app, really helpful, very useful, good initiative, amazing." So this is great. People love the app, and I think this is very encouraging. There are some negative comments. It says bad app, doesn't work. So I will definitely pass on this feedback to Damnish and the Hi-Tech team, and they can take a look at the Android app. But generally the comments are very positive, and totally appreciate it. Guys, if you can give ratings in the App Store and the Play Store, please do. It helps in the popularity of the app, and more people can use it. So that's one more thing. So there you have it, guys. So what do you think about the app? This app is a very basic app. We are keeping things very simple, you know. We have limited time. All of us at PluginIndia, we have main jobs, and we are doing this entire PluginIndia work on the side. So and the EV community too has pitching in whenever they can. So we have kept the app very basic. We could not, you know, for example, hire a UI designer to make this app look great, or we could not add fancy features like push notifications and other such enhancements. But we have done this project out of love and out of passion for EVs, and we want more people to use EVs, and that is the reason behind it. It's a community service for us. We feel this is a very important charge points have to be accessible, have to be near you, and that's the idea, main goal behind developing this app. So if you have any features and comments, put them in the comments below. We would definitely like to hear from you. What features would you like in the app? We could maybe work this out in the future versions. So I hope this video is informative for you guys, and you do download the app and do promote this app to many people who are contemplating about going to EVs. It's very important that people know about this, and we're also asking all the companies who are working with us, like Mahindra, Ather, to, you know, promote this app and help more people to understand. Because when a person comes and takes a test drive on EV, if every dealer shows this app to them, people will be more convinced, and then they can go for EVs. So hope to see you next time, and thanks for watching this video.